I got diagnosed as a diabetic when I was 29. Peak of my cricketing career. Peak. 29 bowler ki peak hoti hai. Aur jab mujhe pata laga ki main diabetic hoon, I didn't know anything about diabetes. Not a clue. I was a sportsman, one of the fittest sportsmen in world of sports, running every day, eating healthy, but wo ho gaya. And then obviously I went to see the doctor, my dad took me, I didn't know what diabetes was, he said, tumhe sugar hai, mujhe to pehle samajh nahi aayi sugar hoti kya hai. Then I found out it's diabetes, yahan pe humne sugar naam rakh diya uska. Khair, first question I asked the doctor, ke, doc, whatever it is, diabetes is there, how? I want to play cricket. I'm only 29. He said, as long as you control your sugar levels. I said, what are sugar levels? I didn't know anything about it. And then he explained, took me a month and a half after being diagnosed. When I got tested, my sugar levels were 470. 470, normal is 100, just over 100. And in those days, in 97, tab ye disposable pens bhi nahi the aaye. You have to carry a vial with you in ice bag, and then wo bade bade suiyon wale injection hote the. Wo to mujhe wo dar laga raha pehle ek mahina ki main ye injection mujhe yaad kaise rahenge. How will I remember to have a jab before every meal? And wo to first hurdle thi. And then I didn't know anything about diabetes. So my late wife, Homa, was very instrumental, very educated lady. She got me a book on diabetes. So for a month, it took me a month to get the hang of it and get over self-pity, jise kehte hain. Ke complain karun ki yaar, main sugar ka mareez ho gaya ho na bhai. What can you do? Nobody else can do anything. It's me. So within 2 months, I was back in Pakistan team. 2 months ke baad, back in Pakistan team playing professional cricket, and I played professional cricket. I retired at the age of 37. So I played about 9 years at top level being a diabetic.